Okay, I've already done two of these grooves in the knee, and I'll show you the two different ways I've done it. One way is to cut along the sides of the depression with a knife and scoop out the center like that. And the other way is to take a file and line it up in the groove and run it at an angle on one side and then line it up and run it at an angle on the other side.